If you're asking yourself these days, what is up with my skin? You're probably doing all the right things, but still, for some reason, your skin is in a bad condition. Does your skin look dull and tired? Does it look sagging without that bounciness we love? Does it feel really dry and tight? Does it have an oily appearance than usual, but still feels really dehydrated? Do you easily feel some type of skin irritation often? Then most likely, your skin barrier might be damaged. So what the heck causes a damaged skin barrier? Number one, it can be environmental irritants like air pollution, dust, even cigarette smoking. Number two, UV exposure. So excessive UV exposure will definitely damage your skin barrier. Number three, poor diet and alcohol. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, eating spicy, greasy, unhealthy food and drinking a lot. Yes, this is really bad. It can damage your skin barrier. Number four, it can be because of hormones and stress also, or simply over exfoliating and using products that doesn't fit your skin may be the issue. So now the question is, how do I restore my skin barrier? Let me share with you a very effective skincare routine that restores my skin barrier rapidly. But before, there are certain things that I do to stay away from to restore my skin barrier also, and that is to stay away from drinking. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, I really like drinking. Like, I love having a glass of wine, I love having a beer with my dinner and things like that. But as I mentioned before, drinking can damage your skin barrier. And also, because of environmental reasons, it can really affect our skin barrier tremendously, more than we think. And especially because my house and Derek's house is really, really dry. So I love turning on my humidifier because this small habit really, really helps to restore my skin barrier because it really helps to keep my skin hydrated and not dry. All right, so I'm gonna shush up now and I'm gonna share with you my skincare routine to rapidly restore my skin barrier. First and most important thing is to look back to your cleansing routine. Improper cleansing can damage your skin barrier so easily. So use a product that is super mild yet effective to remove all your makeup, sunscreen, and all the impurities. When my skin barrier is severely damaged, I use Troyatica's Oil Cut Cleanser because I don't have to do double cleansing. I can just use this one product to remove all my gunk away. So I don't use a second cleanser with this product. I just use this one cleanser to finish my first cleansing and second cleansing. It might feel a little bit iffy at first for those of you that are used to using a first cleanser and then a second cleanser afterwards, but this has been really a game changer for me, especially when I want to restore my skin barrier. Number two, after cleansing as gently as possible, I love using I'm From Mugwort Essence for my toner step. Reducing inflammation is crucial to repair damaged skin barrier. So I love using this product because it's gentle, it's extremely hydrating, and also has a natural effect to calm inflammation rapidly. And then we're gonna move on to the serum. I'm gonna use A6Y Artichoke Intensive Skin Barrier Ampoule. Like the name itself, it is excellent to restore skin barrier and relieves redness and irritation really fast. It contains artichoke as one of the main ingredients to retain moisture, and it also contains some of my other favorite ingredients like Centella Asiatica, tea tree, aloe as well. It has a very gel-like texture that quickly absorbs into the skin. Next is a cream step, and like the name itself too, this is Acne Dermal Relief Recovery Cream. So this specially targets to restore skin's condition and skin barrier. It has propolis extracts to strengthen weakened barrier. It also has Madecassai, which is amazing for skin healing. It has 5% panthenol to soothe sensitive skin, and it provides moisture at the same time. This has been one of my favorites these days. And to give myself that extra care so that my skin barrier can be restored really fast, I love putting on a very thick layer of Biostrand 1% Tekka Cream. So this is a very ointment-like cream. The texture is very interesting, and I love using it on areas that feel extra irritated, like around my cheeks, around the side of my nose, and my forehead. Okay guys, so I really hope that the tips that I shared, the products that I've shared, and the routine that I've shared will really help to restore your damaged skin barrier. Because having a very healthy and restored skin barrier is very important for the health of our skin. Alright guys, let's all go to bed early because this also will help to just bring up your condition again and to help to restore your skin barrier also. Good night, my unicorns! Mwah! Alright guys, so I hope that you enjoyed my routine to help to restore your skin barrier because it's really important and crucial for keeping our skin very healthy. And I just wanted to announce that we're having a giveaway! Yay! So we're gonna be choosing 10 lucky winners for this lovely giveaway. So please participate. And we're giving away this lovely ampoule from A6Y. It's the Artichoke Intensive Skin Barrier Ampoule. And all the details for the giveaway will be in the description box below. And yes, this is an international giveaway. So please, unicorns, participate, okay? Thank you guys so much. And I just wanted to kind of share this product with you guys because it really helped me to restore my skin's barrier. So I wanted to share this beautiful experience with you guys. So thank you so much. And I will see you in the next one. Bye, my unicorns. Love you. Mwah!